filmmaker Anand L. Rai's upcoming venture will have King Khan's Shah Rukh in a never-before avatar of a dwarf and will also have two leading ladies. While there were speculations that Sonam Kapoor and Alia Bhatt would back the coveted roles, it is Katrina Kaif and Deepika Padukone who have been zeroed in. This will be the first time that the two arch rivals will be coming together for a film. The two actresses have never been on the best of terms thanks to Ranbir Kapoor, who has been the love interest of both at different points of time. But it seems that like their relationship, the two have also buried their differences and joined hands for the film. The shooting will commence in the coming month and we are sure that the two along with the magic of SRK will work wonders. While we bring more details from this coveted venture, share your thoughts on the leading ladies by commenting in this section below.